He sends that through brilliantly for Aspas. There's a real chance here. Aspas and Oblak, can he save it from the lug?
With the possession, and Athletico Madrid dangerous in counter-attacks. Now it was the opposite. In the possession, it's full out, they recover the ball. It's Delta being so close to score the first one. Look at the fake.
Sefanovic with the cross.
Look at Reinildo, how he's fast. And trying to deny Jagos to score the goal. It's Reinildo who almost scored an own goal of Jan Oblak. Again, helping.